Most voters in the United States cast their vote for one candidate out of many. But what if someone votes early or through the mail and their preferred candidate drops out? Under a system called ranked choice voting, their second and third choices would still be counted. In essence, voters would no longer have to worry about wasting a vote and could instead pick the candidates they like most. For example, in California's 2020 presidential primary, more than a third of the voters who opted for mail-in ballots chose candidates that dropped out before Super Tuesday's deadline, meaning their votes didn't go to anyone. Senator Bernie Sanders beat then-candidate Joe Biden in California's primary. However, a recent survey shows that most supporters of Pete Buttigieg, Amy Klobuchar, and other candidates likely would have chosen Biden over Sanders next, resulting in Biden winning California under a ranked choice voting system. Ranked choice voting is not a radical new idea. The state of Maine uses it, and exit polls show that most voters prefer it over the current system. As mail-in and early voting increases in popularity, ranked choice voting would ensure voters' preferences are reflected in the final tallies.